palate. You don't want to miss it. Check it out.
I need that.
Oh, I know. We have been able to talk about cast iron, and this is the big launch, everybody. Kitchen HQ is sold exclusively for us here at HSN, designed exclusively for you, our HSN customer, and this is the first time we've ever offered anything like this, period. In fact, this is the first time you have ever seen cast iron with a nonstick on it. We're not talking about your normal coating. We're not talking about enamel. We are talking about a true nonstick on this. No more rusting. No more worrying about babying this pan, seizing this pan. But you get all the flavor that you've ever wanted out of your cast iron here. So this is the most popular size. It is the 12-inch cast iron that you've wanted. Double pour spouts, helper handle on this. Mark, it is $29.99. I'm so, excited. It's, you get this home today. Are you ready? $6. And here's the best part. You get two of these.
Yep.
Free shipping and handling.
Unbelievable. Guys, we are about to change everything. The world's first 100% completely sealed, nonstick, dishwasher safe, cast iron pan. I'm like tingling. It's crazy. Guys, have a look at this. Right off the bat, this is a cast iron killer, that egg. This is where mom and dad came flying out of the living room and said, don't touch our pan. If you've ever worked with cast iron, that what you're about to see right there is unlike anything you've ever seen before. Look at this pan, you guys. It's absolutely ready to go again.
So wait a minute. No butter, no oil, no seasoning.
No butter, no oil, no seasoning, you guys. And that's the real magic. So, you know, when you're looking for that new way to cook that this year, when you're looking for those new dishes to create, this is absolutely it. Now, have a look here.
And this is a real cast iron pan. I mean, this is the real counter. Okay, this is a heavy cast iron pan. It's solid. It's not like this is just coated saran. No.
And have a look there. That's a full 7-pound cast iron pan. Now, let's get started right here, okay? If you do an internet search for the best way to make a steak, and believe me, I have, many people have, they're going to tell you to start with a heavy cast iron pan. And guys, here's why right here. That crust can't be duplicated in any other type of pan anywhere. Now, you touched on it. No added fats, butters, or oils.
Nothing.
That's huge. Guys, when you're cooking with cast iron and traditional cast iron, you have to put butter and oil in there because that's what creates that level between the food and the pan, waiting for that release to pull it apart. This is completely nonstick. There is, we've seasoned it for you. You don't have to re-season it. It doesn't matter if you put acidic sauces in here, wines, lemons, anything like that, it's going to hold on to that. So let's talk about this steak, okay? Now, for those of you that are still on that New Year's resolution bandwagon, don't worry about the butter or oil. But for those of you that aren't anymore, welcome home. We've
missed
you.
Well, that's why he's an award-winning chef. You have seen Mark here with us here in the kitchen for almost 20 years, and so we're thrilled that he's part of our new Kitchen HQ. We are extremely busy right now. We're going to go through 8 colors. This is a nonstick you don't even see. You don't even feel. Again, this is not like any other cast iron that's on the market. That's why Mark and I are thrilled. I always love cooking with cast iron. I hate babysitting it. I hate seasoning it. I hate not being able to put tomatoes or lemon juice inside of it.
Exactly.
I hate that, you know, I don't want anybody else touching my cast iron, and I've got to be very careful with it because the seasoning with it takes so long. This will change the way you cook. You saute, you take this to the grill, everything.
Exactly. And you touched on it. This is good for every cooking surface, you guys. Inside, outside, it's cast iron. This is the original cookware, guys. This is 3,000-year-old technology. Look around your house. Other than fire in the wheel, there is nothing that we've been using for that long to that kind of success. And this is the type of cookware that's passed down from generation to generation, all right? Nobody is going to fight for that copper pan. I can almost guarantee it. But people line up for grandma's cast iron pan. Because with it becomes 1,000 Sunday dinners and 100,000 family stories. And that is what's cooked into these pans, you guys, every single time you fire it up and use it.
All right. Just to let everybody know, we will be answering questions live on our Facebook page because we are streaming live on Facebook. I want to hear how many you're buying because if you buy 2 today, you get free shipping and handling. And why I say that, if you buy any Kitchen HQ and you spend $59 or more, you get free shipping and handling on your entire purchase. Everything that you're seeing from Kitchen HQ, because its big debut is with us right now at HSN, you get 5 interest-free credit card payments. So what are you looking at? You are looking at the world's first cast iron that is 100% completely coated, ladies. You just choose your color. This is what we're calling our rose. How many remain? Only a few hundred in this rose. To me, it is the perfect shade of pink. So it might sell out this hour since there's just a couple hundred in the pink. So it's not only nonstick on the outside, it is nonstick on the inside. And you can still see all the little grooves of the cast iron on this, creating those pockets that's allowing you to get that searing, but it's all nonstick. So this is that beautiful rose. And who doesn't want a pink pan? I want a pink pan. So there's the rose. Right next to that is the gorgeous red, and that's your chili pepper red, perfect for Valentine's Day. Right above that is our purple. There's only a few hundred, and it's a deep, rich eggplant purple. I do want to jump back down here because we're calling this one tan, which is a taupe, or actually, we're calling it taupe. It's rose gold. That's all I'm going to say, ladies. Rose gold. Next to that is that beautiful silver shade. And it's more of a platinum shade, so you can see a little iridescence running through that. And then right up on top here, this is our classic blue. It's a deep, rich navy blue. We also have it for you in your classic black, and then don't forget about the turquoise. So we're calling it teal, though, but to me, it's a more turquoise shade. It's our number one color right now. So that's our producer pick tonight, is that turquoise. Mine is the pink, which we're calling rose, which will sell out in our midnight hour. Don't forget, two pans. If you buy two pans, it's only $12. It's free shipping and handling. And I cannot believe we can do a nonstick. I don't even feel it. It's I don't see it, I don't feel it, but watch it work.
Listen, the technology that we've built into these pans, and here's what it is. Technology's finally caught up, all right? These pans were invented thousands of years ago in a cauldron shape because they needed a vessel to be able to cook in to withstand the high heat of direct fire. Well, guys, listen, we are 3,000 years later, and we still have the best cookware in our hands. Nothing is better for heat retention, heat distribution, and it makes it the ideal vessel for frying in. So if you want to do that traditional Southern fried chicken, guys, this is the way to do it. So we're going to let this take care of itself. Wander back over here to the pans, you guys. And one of the nice things about cooking with cast iron, and anybody who's done it will tell you, your mom's mom are going to tell you that cast iron doesn't get any better. Watch this steak, you guys. Here's what we're going to do. Again, the recipes for the best steakhouse steaks out there, you're going to go ahead and you're going to put a little bit of herb butter in the bottom. You're going to create that perfect sear, and then you're just going to start basting the steak in that butter that's been melting on the side. The rosemary, the shallots, and the garlic finish it off. But the bottom line is, guys, you've created that unbelievable crust on the bottom. So when it comes time to serve that steak to your families and your friends, this is the kind of results you're going to get. And before we finish off this shrimp, have a look in here. When you make the switch to traditional nonstick cookware, this is what you miss. This can't happen because there's no texture to grab that burnt bit on the bottom.
That's what I can't believe.
Exactly. So, guys, when you have that steakhouse steak, that unbelievable taste and quality, what you're tasting is the pan and the method it was used to cook in, because the fats and oils had a chance to drip down into that pan and find their way back up. That's what creates that depth of flavor, that texture, that incredible crunch. And that's what allows you to deglaze these pans, you guys. All deglazing means is you're going to take those little burnt bits and you're going to pull them up off the bottom, all right? So let's let that thicken up for just a second and finish off our fast, fresh, easy Friday night dinner. We've got shrimp in here, cooks like that.
Look at that. And I'll tell you, if you want the rose, final chance. This will be gone this hour. We'll be stamping the rose sold out. That's how limited this is today. I do want to let you know this works on induction, every single range top.
Absolutely.
You can take this out to the barbecue if you want. Oven safe as well. But okay, how heavy is this? Lisa on Facebook wants to know.
We got a scale, Lisa.
And if you buy two of them, you get free shipping and handling.
That's amazing.
Because when you spend $59 or more with our Kitchen HQ line, again, exclusively for us here at HSN, designed just for you, our customer, you get 5 flex pay on everything and free shipping. So it's a really good day, because when you think about cast iron, and Mark, you know, I love cooking with cast iron just like you do.
Absolutely.
The one thing I hate about it is how I've got to baby it.
Absolutely.
I've got to season it. Things stick to it. This is not the cast iron that you buy that's enamel coated where, you know, it might chip off on it and then you get the brown to it and things stick to it and you can't use it everywhere. This is a complete game changer.
Exactly. And guys, you want to talk game changing. Here it is. Let me get that little last bit of sauce out of there. And you want to talk cleanup? This is the point where cast iron turns into a nightmare right here.
But not
Kitchen HQ, you guys. Have a look at this. This is what we've been excited about for months. This is what we've been holding back. This is what we've been waiting to share, is that kind of result. result with a cast iron pan.
Look at this.
You have never in your life seen that before.
Now, it's not going to retain any flavors. You don't have to worry. What's the one thing about cast iron I can't stand? I'll cook salmon in it.
Right.
Then the next morning I bring it out, I've seasoned, I've done all that, and I want to go and do bacon in it. Well, sometimes I can smell the salmon in it from the night before, right?
Exactly.
You'll never have any transfers of flavors. Even with that easy cleanup, Mark, I can still put this in the dishwasher and not worry about it rusting, because it's not just the interior that's coated, it's the exterior as well. And look at the amount of pasta you just pulled out.
Well, here's the thing, you guys. We didn't start our Kitchen HQ brand here with a silly little 8-inch or a 10-inch or anything like that. We went to the full-size 12-inch cast iron pan because we know that people are loving the trend lately of one-pot meals. Get everything done at one time, and that way you don't have those dishes to clean up. You don't have all those extra messes to clean. All you've got is one pan that's cast iron, that's dishwasher safe, and you can use soap and water. I'm going to say that again.
Okay.
You have a cast iron pan that's dishwasher safe, and you can use soap and water. That can't be said enough.
No. That's why we said tonight is a huge night. This is a breakthrough in the kitchen industry, in the cookware industry. Over 1,000 ordered. I think we have that many of you calling in. So I just want to let everybody know, the rose color, which is pink, I'm calling it my pink pan, there are 300 left for the rest of the year. If you want the teal, and I'll show everybody the colors real quick while we're doing some fried chicken.
Oh, I'm telling you.
There are 500 lucky people that get to own that teal. Look at that browning. You can use this to fry in. You can use this to saute in. You can take this out to the grill if you want to. Put this in the oven. You will never season this pan. This pan will never rust on you. It's got the double pour spouts, the oversized helper handle on this as well. And you're getting it today for $6. Everything from Kitchen HQ is on 5 interest-free credit card payments. And if you spend more than $59, you get free shipping on everything. Ladies, these are heavy. These are 7 pounds each. It's all free shipping when you buy two of these. So a lot of you are ordering more than one because this is the Mac Daddy workhorse size. This is the 12 inch. It's solid. It is solid cast iron. So the color that I'm holding, that I'm ordering, this is the rose. It's that beautiful shade of pink. We're down to just a couple hundred, that's it. So it will sell out. Where would you find cast iron coated pink? Only here at HSN. Right next to that, I love these two colors for Valentine's Day. That's that beautiful red shade. So maybe you wanna pick up these, the pink you wanna go ahead and use for breakfast and, you know, surprise your husband or loved one that way. The red you wanna do a little later on with sauces and spaghettis. And yes, you can use acidic foods in this and it will not take out any of the seasonings because it's coated. Right behind that, we've got this for you in the beautiful purple, which is more of an eggplant. Few hundred left in that. Right next to that, on fire has been this gorgeous, and it's almost like a turquoise. I know we're calling it teal in our system, but to me it's more of like a turquoise. This will be your only presentation of that as well. And then right below that, we've got it for you in what I call taupe, or it is taupe in our system, but it's more of a rose gold shade. There's a little iridescence to this, almost a pearlized finish. It's gorgeous. Right next to that, this is that beautiful platinum. Same thing, you've got a pearlized finish to that, but we're calling it silver in our system. Right behind that is your classic blue. So again, there's your blue, and then we also have it in the black finish. It's up to you. Over 1,500 of these have already been ordered. Again, get two, and that way you get free shipping and handling. All right, Mark, a lot of people are asking, what is this coated with?
We have a proprietary technology that combines polyester nylon and infuses them into the actual elements of the cast iron. So listen, Here's how cast iron's made. And by the way, as I talk through this, listen, cooking's about getting together with family and friends, sharing recipes. So a big shout out to my buddy who shared this recipe with me that I promised I was gonna share with the country. Here's a family style, huge chicken pot pie that you can do in a heartbeat. Now, the first thing you're gonna do, now, like I keep saying, you don't have to add butters and oils, absolutely not. But if you want to, feel free, you guys, all right? So here's what we're gonna do.
Mark likes to use butter.
You don't get this size eating broccoli. We're gonna be honest with each other here. So you're gonna add a few celery sticks, some carrots, and some onions. And all we're gonna do to get this started is we're just gonna get this sweating. Now, that means that it's gonna start to pull the liquid out of the veggies, and it's gonna start to tenderize, and it's gonna do it on every square inch of that pan because the heat is retained. Exactly. So, guys, while that's taking care of itself, here's what I want you to know, okay? This is a type of technology that we love to bring you that's brand new, that changes your life in the kitchen. I've gotten to do it a couple of times over my career. It's very rare, but nothing like this, nothing like what I've been working with, all right? So let's talk about, just for a second, one of these other great little, now a lot of people are right into that keto diet, right?
Yeah.
I think our food stylist husband has lost like a whole person on this. So let me share a really cool recipe. You're gonna start, this is a pizza with a cheese crust.
Ooh.
And I don't recommend this in anything that isn't like crazy nonstick. And the fact that this is cast iron, holy moly. So this is Parmesan cheese and eggs. Can you believe that's healthy now?
I know.
What a world we live in.
I know.
I'll tell you, when they start basing diets on chocolate, I will sign anywhere. So go ahead and throw your sauce on there just like that. Now remember, this is completely a crust made out of cheese and egg. Mm. Now you're going to take your regular mozzarella. You can use skim fat if you want. Pop it right up on there. And then you're just going to start dealing pepperoni just like this. And Kat, I'm going to ask you a favor there. Would you be able to trade me the one that we've been working on there for a new one here to throw on in the oven? So let me go ahead and give this one to you.
So great diet, Mark. Are you going to make some of these available for everybody online?
What's that? Oh, for sure. Listen, we've got a great fun cooking channel online that we like to share stuff on. We'll do that. Oh, we got to get very excited. You got it? Got to get it out. Here we go.
Look at this. And again, a lot of people aren't understanding this nonstick. We've got to describe this a little bit more because it's not a coating.
Right.
It's actually, when the cast iron is manufactured, it's actually embedded inside the cast iron.
Exactly. It's made a part of the pan. Guys, there's nothing to chip off or flake off. It's part of the pan when you get it home. So guys, have a look at this. There is your, I'm not kidding, healthy cheese crust pizza. I mean, it's a crust is made out of cheese. I don't know how it works, but I'm going to start eating it.
I'm telling you, look how good everything
looks.
Isn't
that great?
Everything is brown. You know if you love cooking, this is the perfect thing to cook in.
Here it is. Amy, come on over here because I know you love the kitchen.
Oh, look, it's all happy. It's happy.
This is what's happening. As soon as you start to see that char happen on those vegetables, you don't get that with a traditional nonstick.
No.
This is the magic of cast iron. This is the romance of cast iron. Guys, no restaurant in the world has ever bragged about their stainless steel grill plates or pans.
No.
It's cast iron cooking. So this has got a nice little sweat on it. We're going to go ahead, a little bit of flour to thicken things up, just like that. And then, here's the cool part, we're going to add, now this is what's easy. Pick your favorite cream soup. We use cream of bacon, you can use cream of mushroom, cream of chicken, anything you want.
Look how that's already boiling. That's what we love.
This is one of those dishes that you throw together on a Tuesday night that is so fast, simple, and easy. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to go ahead, and you're going to go to your favorite fried chicken place, all right? And you're going to remove all the meat from the chicken, but you're going to save the skin. No kidding. There's a reason for that in a second. So you're going to add about 4 cups of that chicken that you've taken off right on top. You're going to mix it in. Like I say, guys, there's nothing hard about this. There's nothing complicated about this. And this is all because of the heat retention and heat distribution of that pan. So now, once everything's in there, here's where it gets fun. You're going to take your favorite biscuit mix, and you're just going to start dropping biscuit tops right on that chicken pot pie, just like this. We're gonna do a few of them, and then wait till you see how we top this off.
Stop it!
Remember when I told you to save those chicken skins?
Yeah.
Well, guys,
no.
I gotta give a big shout out to my buddy, Colin, who shared this recipe with me, and I wanna share it with America. Go ahead and take those chicken skins and just start putting them out just like that.
Not even
legal. So here's what we're going to do.
Stop.
Now, I'm going to shut that off. We're going to bring this to the oven because, guys, you have to see the finished picture of this. I'm going to set this here, and Kat can get that ready for the next show.
Oh,
here we go.
Stop this. Can you imagine making this?
You ready? My friends, there it is.
Look at that.
That is the quickest cookbook ready, unbelievable, picture perfect dinner you are ever going to make for your family and friends inside of about 20 minutes.
But you need this kind of technology in this cast iron pan to do this. If you want it, we are incredibly busy. Please go to hsn.com. Remember, this is HQ's big world launch with us. You're not finding this brand anywhere else. It's very exciting that this nonstick is built into the cast iron. It's the way it's manufactured. It's inside, it's outside. And today, when you spend $59 or more, you get free shipping and handling on your entire HQ purchase. Everything from Kitchen HQ is on 5 inches free credit card payments. So imagine you get 2 pans home today, free shipping for $12. It's unheard of. It's a big 12 inch. It's heavy. It's the real deal. So we're going to head out to our phones. Say hello. It's Mark and Kat and Amy. Welcome to HSN. You're live in the air. Who am I speaking with and where are you from?
I'm Donna from West Virginia.
Hello,
Donna
from West Virginia.
Welcome. Did you order our cast iron today special?
Yes, I can't believe it. Mine's all black and you have beautiful colors. But mine's about 100 years old, so.
Well, Donna, let me tell you, with this cast iron, you never have to season it. You can take this out to the grill. You can fry an egg in it at one point and then later on do salmon, and you will never get kind of that cross of the flavors. I'm telling you, it's a nice deep pour spouts on this as well. It is the best cast iron. I'm like you, I've cooked in it for years. You'll never have to baby this pan ever again, Donna.
Well, I can't wait to get it. I just can't believe I've got all black and they come out with the colored kind. So,
that's
amazing.
It is, Donna. You're going to love it.
I've got a cast iron skillet for my fried potatoes. I got another one for my eggs. Another one for my cornbread. I mean, and this is going to brighten up my kitchen.
It is. You're going to love it.
I've got all my cast iron skillets hanging on the wall, and I can't wait to get this one on the wall.
I love it.
You'll love it, Miss Donna. You enjoy your new pan, and we appreciate you shopping with us. So, okay, here's what's happening. Last call is going to be going out on these color. 100 left in the rows. Oh!
There it is.
My pan, Kat! I hope everybody's able to get the pink pan. Come on, Mark.
You and me both. I want a pink pan. Oh. I want several.
Salmon. Now, I love good salmon and cast iron, but boy, you got to be careful with it.
Well, and here's the problem. Not only do you have to be careful with salmon, skin up or skin down, but if you have cast iron cookware, and I just had my producer in my ear say, we have a lot of people on Facebook asking about the technology that stops a lemon like this from ruining years and years and years of perfect seasoning in a pan. Guys, we started with the same type of technology that makes every other cast iron pan out there. It's one individual mold. That pan that you get, there's only one of them, guys. It's as individual as you are, because once the pan is made, the mold is broken. It's like a fingerprint, all right? And then what we do before we get it to you is we have found a way to infuse that cast iron with nylon, polyester, and silicone. That means that you have, and you're seeing this here, guys, this is sugar on cast iron. Can you believe what's happening here, Amy, who's digging into my chicken pot pie?
I mean chicken pot pie, Mark.
Now, this is sugar on cast iron, and any other time, guys, this would be kind of a nightmare.
Ooh,
this would be the kind of thing that would make mom and dad go crazy. But this is the kind of thing that you can do in this cookware that you can't do in regular cast iron cookware. There's nothing to chip off. There's nothing to flake. There's nothing to wear off. You know what? Donna said one thing that stood out in that whole conversation. I've had my cast iron pan for 100 years.
Yeah, see?
Guys, we have a cast iron pan in our family. It's been passed down, but we fight over it, you guys. That's the kind of cookware that cast iron is. And by the way, we have one little extra for you here. Before you wander off, Amy, I want you to see, you know, if you're a grilling person and you're tired of seeing the snow outside, this is a great little idea for you. Take those sliders, make them all up, grab a couple of onions, put them on top of each, just like that. And then we have available for you a press, an unbelievable press. It's a patented press, you guys. Have a look at this. It's open vented, so nothing is going to dry out. It lets the steam escape. You can heat this up to 550 degrees anywhere, but here's what we're going to do. We're going to make those sliders that we've all forgotten about since the summertime. So let that go to work. My sugar here is just about ready. Now, Amy,
that
this one's going to blow your mind.
Real.
Okay? Now, I'm going to take the spatula, and just really quickly, I'm going to give her one of those. But now, we've got this plate of apples over here, and here's what I want you to watch. I'm going to take a little bit of cream, just like this, and I'm going to add it to my caramel, and this is the part that blows my mind, because milk in a cast iron can,
forget it,
is an absolute nightmare. So before I take this over to the apples, you guys, I want you to watch this spatula. You ready? You have got to be kidding me. That's cast iron. I won't be rubbing. I won't be scrubbing.
That's crazy.
All I have to do is put this in the dishwasher when I'm done. So, Amy, when it comes time to creating dishes that you've never thought of creating before and doing things that you never thought possible with your cookware, now it is. Even candied apples, because you've got cookware here, which, by the way, has a spout on either side.
So
if you're left-handed, you go ahead and be left-handed.
All right. We're going to run through the colors quickly. Please go to hsn.com to place your order before your color does sell out. We are incredibly busy right now. It's only $29.99. It's 12-inch. It's solid cast iron, but it's nonstick. And the way that it's done with the nonstick is that there is actually, the way that they put the cast iron together, the nonstick is kind of woven in between the cast iron. So it's not just on the inside, it's on the outside. You don't even feel it. You don't even know that it's there. It's actually in the manufacturing process. So here's what's happening. If you spend $59 or more today on any KitchenHQ product, you get free shipping and handling. So that means if you order two of these, which on FlexPay, we take every major credit card here at HSN, you make that one payment of $6, or you order two of them today, you get free shipping and handling. So here's what just happened. no more pink pans.
Wow.
Pink just sold out. So, next to go, oh, pink is gone. All right, next to go, teal. If you want the teal, there's a couple hundred in this teal. So we're gonna be losing teal tonight as well. If you, I'm telling you, this is such a limited edition that we put together because no one in the world has nonstick, not done in some type of ceramic like that, that you've seen other types of cookware done in cast iron before. No, 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 this is completely different. There are lands and grooves inside of this. So that's why you're able to get that beautiful browning. So again, it's unlike anything else. It's oven safe, works on every range top. It's dishwasher safe from tomatoes to anything acidic you can put inside of this and not have to worry about reseasoning. So we still have it in the red, the taupe, and that beautiful platinum silver. We have it in the blue, the black, and eggplant. Last call on the purple now. So if you want the purple or you want the teal, last call. We'll be taking these away tonight as well. That's how popular this is. Over 3,600 ordered. Mark and I are just getting warmed up here with everything this pan can do, but we're gonna head back out to our phones. Hello, welcome. You're live on the air with us here at HSN. It's Amy, Mark, and Kat. Who are we speaking with and where are you from?
Hey, this is Christine.
Hello, Christina, welcome.
Hey, I'm calling from Lexington, Tennessee.
Excellent.
Beautiful area. Christina, we're thrilled that you're shopping with us. Can you believe this pan?
No, I can't believe it. I just love it. And I'm thinking about calling back and getting my friend one. I'm just so excited.
Nice. It's definitely a phone a friend moment.
It is a phone a friend moment. And Christina, if you get a second one, you get free shipping and handling on both of them.
Wow.
Yes, I just ordered one, but I'm thinking about calling back and getting a friend one.
You have to, Christina, because there's nothing else like this. There really is from doing your burgers and your eggs, and it sounds like you love cooking, so you know how incredible cast iron is.
Yes, I do a lot of cooking, and my mom and my grandmother handed me some black ones down through the years, but I'm excited about the colors about these skillets.
You're going to love them. And even the outside is nonstick, Christina.
Yes, I know I'm going to love it. And like I said, I'm thinking about getting one for my friend for her birthday.
Oh, I highly recommend it before the colors sell out. And I heard you ordered the teal. Good for you because it's on its way selling out now too, Christina. So thank you so much.
Yes, you're very, very welcome.
Have a wonderful week. Take good care. Bye-bye.
Well, look what we were able to do while you were chatting.
Stop it.
Right? How about crepes in a cast iron pan?
Stop it.
And before I walk away from this, here's what I need you to see, guys. If we can see this pan again, here's everything your cast iron pan hates. Sugar, milk solids, heavy corn syrups, everything like that. That is what you need to ruin a typical cast iron pan. Suck that seasoning
right
off.
Out. I know.
And then you've got to go ahead and redo it and redo it. Well, I'll tell you what. How about we are literally cleaning this pan with chocolate?
Yay!
Guys, you know what? We can talk about the technology all day long, but you just saw me wipe burnt chocolate out of a cast iron pan, and I'm going to do you one better. You ever try fish without fats, butters, or oils in a cast iron pan? There's a cleanup. Guys, watch this.
I thought I could do it with salmon. Horrible.
No fat, no butter, no oil.
Oh, wow, look at that crisp that you want.
Well, that's one thing. Listen, I don't want that kind of crisp. I want this crisp. That is, if there's fish, beef jerky, the skin is it.
I know.
Wow, that's good stuff. So let me tell you one more time, you guys, all it takes in a regular cast iron pan is one squeeze with that lemon.
You would never do that.
So let's go ahead and we'll take our.
And as we're doing this, we're going to head back out to our phones. It's our last call of our presentation.
Cool.
Welcome to HSN. You're live on the air. It's Amy, Mark, Kat. How are you doing tonight?
Hey,
what's your name and where are you from? Hello?
I've been there myself.
Really? I heard it's lovely. There you are. What's your name and where are you calling from?
I am calling from the Berkshires in Massachusetts.
Wow.
Welcome. We're glad that you're shopping with us. Are you loving our brand new Today Special from Kitchen HQ?
I can't tell you how excited I am to get this. I can't tell you.
What is it you love about cooking with cast iron as well as hate about cast iron?
Well, let's put it this way. I have not cooked in cast iron because it just was ridiculous. I mean, it rusted out on me. I got discouraged with it. Things stuck to it. And then I ended up ruining the whole pan. So I said, forget it. There goes my fried chicken. There goes my sausage biscuits and gravy. You know, and this came out, and I was like, you got to be kidding me, for real.
Oh my.
I know.
Excuse me, this is 400 pounds.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. I hear you. There's Woo! Nothing else like it. And the cleanup, even if you want to put it in the dishwasher, you can. You don't have to, but if you want to, you can. There's nothing like it. You're going to fall in love with it.
Oh, man.
And just to bake like that, you're making me really seriously ready to go.
I'm right there with you. Well, have a wonderful weekend, and we appreciate you shopping with us here at HSN. Enjoy your new pan. Take care. Bye-bye. All right, almost 5,000 of you said yes to this. I'm holding the teal. We did sell out of that beautiful pink pan. If you want the teal, teal's gone. There's 100. Oh, actually, I'm sorry. There's 100 left in the teal. Purple, there are 200 left. So we will lose pink. Pink is gone. Teal's going to be next. And then that purple's gone. That's three colors in one presentation. So this will be an early sellout today because Mark brought us the biggest game changer there is right now in the kitchen. It's cast iron that is completely coated. In fact, when this cast iron is being manufactured, the nonstick is embedded inside the cast iron. That means you can go ahead and use this on every single range top. You can go ahead and use this outside to barbecue. You can do whatever you want to. You don't have to worry about anything sticking to this. So the colors that we have are very, very limited, but we got more coming up after this.
We use goat milk because we had it, and that's how our company started. But what we learned over the years is how beneficial goat milk is, not only for the skin, but for your body.
Goat milk adds moisture to your skin. It's really the most amazing ingredient.
People really do notice the hydration of their skin. The farm-to-skin difference only with Beekman 1802.
Shop like a VIP with the HSN credit card. Apply now and instantly get $10 off when you're approved. As an HSN card member, you'll get all kinds of perks, like extra flex on jewelry, beauty, and fashion purchases all day, every day. Plus VIP financing, VIP easy returns, exclusive offers, and there's no annual fee. Apply now. Call 1-800-695-1418 or search HSN card at hsn.com.
Good Friday morning, everyone. I'm Tina Jennings. Thanks for spending a part of your morning with us. If you're just tuning in, we had an exciting start to our hour with our first ever Today special with Kitchen HQ. And that is gonna be something that will be so amazing today if you guys wanna get a hold of that. But this entire hour we're gonna devote to being in the kitchen. And if you wanna pick up anything, and there's gonna be so many amazing items, everything in the kitchen today, all of our kitchen items, are gonna have 5 flex payments available. And if you start adding things into your cart, you get all these kitchen items and you get up to $59, we're also gonna take care of the shipping and handling on all of it. So that's a great way, a great reason to do some things for the kitchen and do something brand new. But this is, we're just coming off that Kitchen HQ Today special. Let's stay with Kitchen HQ and something brand new. Now, Kitchen HQ is known for being innovative, colorful, and very functional. And this brand new item hits check, check, check everything that they're all about. Because what we're about to show you is not just a cutting board. It is not just a bowl. It is not just a strainer. It is everything you could want in something. It is our showstopper this morning, this brand new Kitchen HQ chop and strain board. It's a colander. It's everything. I can't wait to show you the functionality of this. And for $17.95, you're gonna be able to do a ton. We have 2 color options. I said they love to be colorful. We have the silver or the red. These are the 2 that are available. And we're gonna show you everything that we can do. This brand new item, brand new right now. Carrie Mileto's gonna come join us, our gadget girl. We're taking the gadgets into the kitchen.
We sure are. And you know, I love what you said about Kitchen HQ.
Yep.
Absolutely. It's about giving you products that are gonna inspire you in your kitchen and also be innovative when you use them. So how about taking 2 things and making them into 1? And that's ideally what's happening here. When I have it flat like this, it's only about 1 inch, and it's gonna be your cutting board. So it's gonna be a nice high quality cutting board that you can bring. It's very portable just about anywhere because it's very light. But when I set it down just like this, and it has nice anti-slip feet at the bottom, when I set it down and it won't move, I'm gonna press just like this, and it's actually gonna fold right up into a bowl. So this is 7 quarts or 28 cups. And that is for your soaking of your vegetables. When you wanna come down and actually take the water out, there's a strainer here for you. All you have to do is press it, and I'm just gonna do this so you can peek inside, and that's gonna strain all the water right out. So if you wanna give your vegetables a nice bath, this is the perfect way to do it. And then when you're done, so say the vegetables were in here, we just strained it, we would come right back over to our table, press it down, and be ready to then chop our vegetables cleanly. So this can work in many different ways, and that's what we're gonna talk about. But again, when we're in our kitchen, maybe you have your cutting board, you have your strainer, maybe you have a basin also for like when you're soaking, because some people put their vegetables, we were just talking about this, some people put their vegetables right into their sink, like you just maybe fill your sink and do the soaking in there or the rinsing in there. And some of us actually have a basin that we use, which we should, because it's more hygienic to put our vegetables to soak in there. But you're getting rid of all those items and taking it down to something that is super light, super portable, and stores in a space just this big, which
and
I love.
I love that it kind of folds down, because if you do want to take this into your RV, or you don't have a lot of space at your place in an apartment or wherever it may be, it has all of the functionality, and it, when you're ready to store it, you can store
That's it,
slide it right in there.
And it slides right up just like that. So you can use it at a, I call it half mast.
Okay.
So you can actually put it up half just like this and use about half of it, or you can pop it all the way up in a position just like this. So let's go over to our refrigerator, and I wanna show you that potentially this is how you may use it. You know, when I go produce shopping and I buy a lot of really great items, you may wanna just store it right in the refrigerator right away. So here we actually have, and I'll come back to these, our strawberries that we actually put in at half, so we're only using half of the space because this drawer is not as high as this drawer. So it kind of shows you some functionality there. But up here, maybe I just went and, you know, got a bunch of cucumbers. I got a great deal. Maybe I'm having a whole bunch of people over. I'm making a big salad. So I can come right over here. I'm going to turn my sink on. I'm going to come right to my sink and place this right into the sink. So again, this is hygienic because you're not putting your fruits and your vegetables and all that into the actual sink itself.
Where you do a lot of other things.
Exactly. So when I'm rinsing and I'm doing everything, I'm gonna get in here. Maybe you have sprays that you use, whatever it is. Now you notice the water's in there. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come over here to where the strainer is. I just press it, and immediately the water is straining out very quickly. There's nothing that I have to do if I don't want to. I can just wait for that. It's going very quickly. But if I want to at the end, I can just do that last little swoosh to get the last little bit out, right?
That's a technical term, the swoosh.
A swoosh. So I'm just gonna do my little swoosh, get the last of it out, boop, 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 boop. And then as soon as I'm done, so maybe you can see some of it coming out down there, okay? So let me make sure my cucumbers are not popping it out. And as soon as we're done with our water, there it goes, last little bit. I'm gonna come right over here to my table, and then I'm just gonna pop it down, pop it down. Now I may have my countertop here that I can pop these over if I need to. I'm gonna wipe this down, and then I'm gonna get to work. So what I love about this that is great is it's great for transport, it's very portable. But again, it's giving me a nice, really high quality cutting board. So if you're using this outdoors, you're using this camping, you're using this at the RV, this is great for college students because they don't have a lot of space. This is a huge space saving. If I was cutting something like citrus or something that may have juices in it, I love that this kind of acts as a catch-all for juices. And when I'm done, so let's say I was done with my cucumbers, I'm gonna take these guys over here, and I had some juices or I had some things. Again, what's great about this is I can just go here and go here, take it over, rinse it off in my sink and be done. I'm not having any issues. So using it up, using it down, it's entirely up to you. I'm gonna place these back in here. But when it strains, because you couldn't really see that function when I
How many did you just put in there? One, two, three, four, five. Five fit in when it's fully expanded.
You know, and I could fit more completely. Yeah. I absolutely could, but I'm gonna put this in my sink. I wanted to actually just, because you can't see when it's in the sink what's happening in there. Whoops. Well, that I didn't mean to do.
That's
but anyway,
okay.
That's
you lost
okay.
Your ducky. Get the
I
ducky
lost
back
the ducky
in.
Back
We're
in
good.
There. Okay, so you may laugh at me. You're not going to put rubber duckies in yours, but I just thought that was cute for 3 a.m.
I think it's cute.
I put it in a basin here because I wanted you to see that when I push down and I push that strainer and I release it, what's actually happening when the water comes out. So I release the strainer in there, and you can see how fast this is straining. So that part you couldn't see when it was in the sink.
Right.
So I wanted you to know you're going to work quickly, you're going to work fast, and I mean, Look how quickly, that is absolutely amazing.
And so fully expanded, that can hold what, about 224 fluid ounces?
Correct, and seven quarts.
Yeah.
Or about 28 cups. So it's a lot of space in there. In fact, over here we put 16 ears of corn and still have some space left over. So this is great for your prep time. This is great for when, you know, you wanna keep moving and maybe you, for me, I would have a couple of these for various different reasons because you don't have to keep these just in the kitchen. I love the idea of being able to take this when I'm going to the farmer's market or I'm going to the grocery store, put all my produce in here, because normally I would bring a bag, but I like to be able to see what I'm getting. So because it folds down like this, bring it to the grocery store, put it right in your cart, and as you're grabbing things, place them right inside and then place it right in your fridge when you get home.
I was just looking at all of the you know, limes and lemons and things that you put in there, and that's only, it, as you said, the half mass for that one, and we have tons still in there.
Yeah, absolutely. So again, if I want to go ahead and cut my lettuce, so I'm just going to cut that, and then I'm going to bring that right here. I could pop this up, and now maybe I've rinsed it once, but I want to go rinse my lettuce again. Again, I just take this right over to the sink. When I'm done, I push the strainer right here. It releases. All the water would come out the bottom. I can shaky, come back, do whatever I need to do. So it's a bowl, it's a strainer, it's a cutting board, all in one.
It literally just pop, and you can, the functionality of it is amazing. Two different colors, by the way. I know we've been using the red, but we also have the silver that's available in this as well. $17.95 if you got a strainer and you got a cutting board, and you know what I mean? You got everything. Do you know what you have to do when you pull all of that out, Carrie?
What's that?
Wash it all.
Absolutely.
This is one thing that we do. What is the care for this one?
So it is dishwasher safe, but ideally it's always best to wipe them, I feel. But if you do feel best just putting in the dishwasher, it's fine for that. But remember, it's easy just to pop this up so it strains, and you can use it at half, or you can use it at that full 7 quarts or 28 cups, however you like.
Well, I love this. This is brand new. This is our showstopper, brand new. The red is the most limited. This one's going the fastest, but we do have the silver available. This is item number 633965, brand new from Kitchen HQ. If you want to get this, and don't forget, all of our kitchen items are going to have 5 flex pay available, including that one. And Carrie's going to stay with me because we're going to scoot on over to another brand new item that we have available. So let me ask you, this is kind of like just a daily question. If you have some of those baggies that zip up and you use those maybe to send in the kids' lunch, or you use them to put something in the storage, every time you pull one out of the box and you do use it, what do? After that, you throw it away, right? That is money. Every time you throw those away, and sometimes you use them for an hour or two for something, and then you throw it away. And you know, that's a lot of money. If you maybe go to the less expensive ones, those ones are not keeping your food fresh.
Nope.
They're leaking. That's not a great option. Either way, you're losing money.
Exactly.
Brand new. This is the Cook Secret set of 6. You're getting 6 of these reusable storage bags for your food. 6 of these, you're getting 3 small and 3 large. The 3 small are about 9.5 by 7. The 3 large are 11 and a little over 11 and a little over 8 inches each. All 6 of these for $25.95. Again, we're still doing that 5 flex payments on anything for the kitchen items. But Harry, when we think about this, even the ones that I was just talking about that we all use, you can't cook anything in them.
Right.
You can't, and if you wanna freeze, you gotta buy them even more expensive
ones. That's right, you gotta buy the special freezer ones.
This solves all of those problems.
All of those problems. And you know what? What's great about these, they are leak-free and they are temperature, they can go hot or cold temperature. So no matter what you wanna do with these, we're gonna cook with these over the stove. We are gonna put these in the microwave. We can sous vide with these. We can put these in our freezer. So as I'm talking, lots of ideas are gonna start to come to your mind. But what I want you to think about is there a way for you to stop using plastic, to stop using those throwaway bags? You're gonna have 6 of these to start. I love the sizes. This one's about 4 cups capacity. This is about 6 cups capacity. But all of your snacks, you know, we start over here, like I love this idea, doing your fresh fruits, like so your celery and your carrots in here, so you can pop them in here. It's helping to keep the air out, but it's also helping to keep them in a safe place that you can transport them. So if you want to take them in the car, if you want to take them to the beach, the sealer goes right on top. And the way that the sealer works, I just want to point that out really quick, is you'll see on the bag, there's actually an arrow right here. And on the sealer, there'll be an arrow. So you wanna do arrow to arrow. And when you place it across just like this, it slides right in. When you get all the way to the end, you have now created pretty much that airtight seal. You also have a hook on the side of these, which I really love. So if you wanna take these maybe camping or pop it onto your bag, you know, some of our bags have those clips on the inside. This means you can take it with you. Also notice on the bottom of these bags, they open up and create a way for them to stand up. So if this is something you wanna use in your pantry, like you wanna redo your snack area, your rice, your cereals, we're always looking for ways to keep them as fresh as possible. This is pretty much a fantastic way to do that. So here I actually reheated and boiled my chili. So I'm gonna take this out and you go, wait a second, chili is very liquidy. And that's not usually something we would put inside a bag, right?
No.
But we can do that with this because it's silicone, it's food safe, it's BPA free. You're able to cook it right in the bag. Notice I just popped it right into the bowl. So this may have been the chili I made last week that I wanted to go ahead and reheat. So I just take it right out of the fridge or the freezer, wherever I had it, and I place the bag right into the boiling water. There's nothing else that I need to do. I love that about these. It gives you some real variety and versatility in it. Maybe it's your sandwich for work. I mean, you know, it could be one sandwich, it could be two. This one, you could fit two sandwiches actually for the capacity.
But that's what I was talking about. If you're transporting like a sandwich,
yeah,
you use it literally for a couple of hours until you're gonna eat the sandwich.
And
then right after that, you throw it away.
Which, you know, is sad. And I think this is a great way to really be better to the environment, but also to be better to yourself. You don't have to run out to the store and buy these anymore. So all you wanna do is just throw these in the dishwasher when you're done. They just actually, I'm gonna show you how to put them in the dishwasher here in just a second, actually.
And really quick, Carrie, as we continue to do some of these demos, yeah. I wanna let everybody know, we have a lot of people right now that are on hold trying to make their orders. So if you are wanting to get anything, whether it's the Today Special or whether it's this or whether it is the cutting board that we had earlier, I would urge you to go to hsn.com or go to the HSN app and do the express order there if you're waiting. That's gonna be easier. And we're so happy, everybody is so excited today for everything. But I just wanna make sure if you wanna get something, you can. So I wanted to let them know.
Yeah, and when you put this in the dishwasher, it's just like this. So you wanna put them on the top rack and you wanna just put them right, you know, when they have the hooks there, you just pop it right on just like that. And that's it, that's how you clean these and then they're ready to go again. And remember, you look for the arrow and the arrow, then you slide it right on just like this. Now, when it comes to using the microwave, I love this because here I've placed my shrimp, I put some lemon, some butter, whatever you wanna put in there. Yep. I'm gonna come right over to my microwave and just because we don't have a lot of time together, right before the presentation, I cooked a set, okay, here. So always when you microwave, leave a little bit open like this. So you saw how we left a little vented area. Then you're just gonna place this right off. Again, this is silicone, it is food safe. It is good for heat. It is good, look how wonderfully delicious and perfect this is, you guys. I didn't have to babysit it.
No.
I didn't have to do anything with it. I just placed what I wanted inside the bag and put the bag in the microwave.
Oh, smells great, by the way.
3 minutes, by the way.
That smells amazing.
So this is also really fun because it can use hot water. This is our ramen. So I want you to imagine that maybe you're at the office and you have your favorite soup. It doesn't have to be ramen. It could be any soup that you want to heat or reheat because a lot of those soups have where you can just put the hot water. You put the hot water in here and then you're going to come right back over again. Remember, arrow to arrow. It's really that simple. You're going to close it and let it do its thing because remember, you have to let it sit for like 2 minutes. And you can eat this right out of the bag. That's why I think this is fabulous for campers.
Yeah.
It's fabulous for RV people if you want to go to the beach. I think that there's just so many, you're gonna come up with a lot of different ideas and ways to use this. Maybe you just wanna prep your foods for the week. So here we're actually doing peppers. So we've pre-cut our peppers. So if you wanna pre-cut any of your veggies and just place them in here, it'll be there for you. Marinating your steaks, marinating your chicken. Please notice I can turn this completely upside down and there's liquid in there. I'm shaking it around, it's not going anywhere. This is completely leak-proof. So you can completely marinate with these. We have sous vide over here. So this is my sous vide of my meatballs. I did this on reheat. So I wanted you to be able to see whether it's boiling in a pot or using your sous, maybe you have a great sous vide at home that you're looking for uses for, then get these bags so that you don't have to keep buying sous vide bags.
Oh, look at that.
So here we're actually, let me pop this guy over. Perfect meatballs. Again,
oh my gosh, look how many this could be,
there's too many meatballs for my bowl. Okay, we got it in there.
And that was the large. And remember, you're getting three of the large and three of the small. You're getting all six cups for that. And all that came out of the large, by the way.
All that came out of the large. It's 6 cups, so it's a nice capacity. And then just to double show you again, in here we have cotton candy. So I want to show you cotton candy. If it gets one drop of water on it, will melt, right? So you're going to see me reclose this. I put arrow to arrow. I close it nice and tight. I'm placing this in the water. I'm going to dunk it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I placed it in there. I'm gonna open it back up. Bear with me because my hands are wet. And I want you to see that our cotton candy is completely perfect and completely fine. So this is leak proof. So this is great. Again, don't feel nervous. You're walking to the refrigerator and oops, you dropped everything. And real quick, I know we're ready to leave, but I wanted to show you in your refrigerator, you can have all your leftovers, okay? So this is my pulled pork that I had. It doesn't take up a lot of space. It really stacks nicely. And in my freezer, I actually have my broth. So I wanna bring this over. So if you wanna pre-prep, and this could be like my chicken broth, my beef broth, that maybe I made it from scratch, have these in your refrigerator, they stack nicely, and then you just place it into hot water.
I love it. Freeze, heat, whatever the case, you were getting all 6 today, 3 small and 3 large, and we saw how much came out of the large. All 6 of these are reusable food storage bags. Mm-hmm. These can be top rack, dishwasher safe to wash them, air dry them after that. Brand new from Cook Secret. Carrie, we did a lot.
We did a lot.
In that amount of time. These are gonna save us so much money.
They really
whether
are.
We're having to buy more food or buy more bags. Yeah. So the reusable is amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you, have a great morning.
I love that. We have something else for you right now in the kitchen, but I wanna do a reminder to everybody. Everything in the kitchen today is gonna be on 5 flexible payments. And if you get up to $59, you keep adding things into your cart. And by the way, I wanna remind you about that express buy that you can do on the app or at hsn.com, because I know we have a lot of people that are online right now or on the phone trying to get some stuff. If you get $59, the free shipping and handling for everything that you have up to $59. Let's get to the LaQuay. If you're thinking about doing healthier eating, something that you want to implement into 2019, I think the number one thing that keeps people from doing that is you think that it's harder, it's longer, and it's something that you have to take out a bunch of different equipment and pots and pans and whatever. And LaQuay heard that and said, we don't have to do that. What if we could do steaming of anything, make it healthier, and you could do it in the microwave and in these. These are the steam baskets that you're gonna get from LaQuay. We have the 2 colors. It's either gonna be in the, actually 3, clear, green, or red. LaQuay has been around for 30 years. This is a customer pick. By the way, the green, just to let you know before we started, is the most limited. You're gonna get the steam case with the tray, and you're going to get an actual cookbook. This is not an additional that you have to get add on, you know, for everything. It's going to give you 27 meals that you can do in 10 minutes, and it has pictures. I love a cookbook with pictures. We're going to actually do some of the recipes out of this, but you're going to be able to get this steam basket for under $30, that 5 flexible payments that I was just telling you. This being a customer pick, not a surprise to me. Stephanie Roberts, you're joining
Hello.
Me. I love that we're actually going to do some of the recipes straight out of the cookbook.
Absolutely, the cookbook is amazing because the point of the steam case with LaQuay is to get dinner on the table with fresh, healthy ingredients in less than 10 minutes. Yep. Because let's be real, one of the main reasons we don't do more home cooking is time. Mm-hmm. So LaQuay has made it so we can utilize the quickness and the power of the microwave in a safe manner. This case is all about how it is designed. It's kind of a cool spaceship shape. Here's the reason why. You put in your food, you close the lid, and we know that the microwave is great for quick heating, but how that heat circulates is so important to how your food cooks. So LaQuay has designed this perfectly shaped case where the food is cooked by that circulating heat, but look how the moisture and the steam rains down back on the food. That means things like your chicken breasts stay moist, your food cooks evenly, and you can do so many different things. This is a platinum grade silicone. That means it's top of the line. It's actually the same grade of silicone they use in like baby bottle nipples. Mm-hmm. So you've got safety on your side there. I have made some mushroom pizzas, trying to keep the carbs down a little bit in the new year. So I took my sauce, my cheese, put put a little spice on top. I'm gonna close up my specially venting lid so I don't get any of those pops.
Yep.
And I'm gonna pop this in the microwave. This is one of the recipes in the book. And oh, by the way, pizza, 3 minutes.
Three.
Think about it, it's the microwave. Nothing takes long. So 3 minutes on the microwave and we will check back in there. But I wanna show you all the other things we can do. We're gonna go through a lot of food in a few minutes here. This is my all-time favorite, steaming vegetables. Look at the gorgeous color of that broccoli. All right, now think about broccoli when you were growing up, and I promise I'm not making fun of my mom because I think we all went through this. Look at the color difference there. This yellowish, mushy, gush, and oh, by the way, there's all the vitamins and nutrients
that
and minerals
the water.
Being washed away.
Yes.
So with Laquay, I'm utilizing the steam. I'm gonna put a little bit of water in the bottom, but the water stays down there. This tray keeps it off of my veggies. That way they don't get mushy. The color is vibrant. You know why kids don't wanna eat broccoli? Because it looks like that.
Is that
or
why we
asparagus. That's why we didn't eat it. Or asparagus or beans. I will tell you the number one thing I do in my Laquay steamer is vegetables. This
is
how I now cook all of my vegetables because this took 5 minutes. On the stove, it would take me 5 minutes to boil the water.
Yes.
Then I have to steam the broccoli and then I end up with green mush. So I love the fact that it's just an easy way to get veggies back on the diet because we know we want them there. Now, here's another thing that's really hard to cook on the stovetop or in the oven. Fish and especially salmon. What happens? It dries out. Well, what I'm able to do with Laquay is as you could see when we circulated the heat, the moisture stays in the case so that the salmon itself, look at this, look how moist and flaky the inside of that fish is. Salmon is a tough one, dries out very quickly on the grill or in the oven.
Can I tell you? It's a customer pick, so I went to go look and see what people are making in their Laquay. This was one of the top things that I saw.
Awesome.
A lot of people were talking about the salmon and telling other people the salmon came out beautiful, just like this. Nice
because
and
it's moist.
Salmon was the number one thing I saw.
3 minutes. That's the other reason it's the number one. 3 minutes.
And we did them both in the same tray.
Yes, we certainly did.
Asparagus
so
and
think
the salmon.
About your dinner. You can buy the piece of salmon ready to go. You can buy the asparagus or the green beans, whatever, ready to go. Put it on the tray, put it in the microwave. Dinner is done in 3 minutes.
That's one container.
Keeping me out of the drive-thru. That's keeping me from, you know, eating frozen.
Mama loves that.
Exactly. Listen, I went through this last night. I was tired. I knew I was coming in early, and I was literally trying to think of things I could put in Laquay so that I didn't order anything. And yes, we did.
See?
We did a little mini enchilada, so lots of creativity. Now, you'll notice when I'm looking at these apples with this gorgeous sauce down there, I have taken the tray inside out because when you want the food to become saucy, you don't use the tray. You let the food create a sauce. So when I'm cooking the fish and the veggies, I want to keep it out of the steamed water. In this case, I put in cinnamon, I put in brown sugar, I put in my apples. By the way, you can buy them ready cut to go in the grocery store, but I did not put in any butter, yet I still have this wonderful juice that I can now use as kind of like a compote topping. Which is so much better than the buttery, sugary apples you get if you typically do cinnamon apples. And again, I did this in 5 minutes with no tray in the microwave. And my kids think we're having the dessert of a lifetime.
See?
And it was quick and easy.
The one you had right now was the clear. I wanted to let everybody know that is the most popular one just to let you know. This.
There's the bacon.
I had a naysayer. Stephanie.
Oh, yeah.
Said,
no naysaying allowed.
Does the bacon really come out crispy?
Crispy bacon. I'll break it for you. Crispy bacon. You can see those crunchy edges. 3 minutes in Laquay. Perfect so you don't spray it all over the stove. Look what happens to the grease when I cook the bacon. It drains right into the bottom of the steamer, and I am good to go. Again, lots of ideas in the recipe book, but one of the favorite ideas I have in the recipe book is this veggie lasagna. This is a meal for six. Look how big this is. It cooks in 9 minutes. Now, you could add pasta. We just did this with eggplant and cheese and sauce. You could do it with zucchini. But when you add pasta, use those no-bake noodles. I can have lasagna on the table in 9 minutes. This takes me an hour in the traditional oven. So I am saving so much time, and my family is getting a homemade meal.
That's a full family.
Absolutely.
By the way, we have about 1,500, a little over 1,500 that have already been spoken for. The clear is the most popular, but we have green, we have red. It comes with the tray and comes with the cookbook. And by the way, somebody asked me, can it really cook anything? They said, pudding. Can you do pudding in there? I opened up the cookbook and said, bam.
Yes, you can.
You can.
All right, I have to show you this. What happens when you cook meat in the microwave? Gross. This is what happens with chicken. I would never, ever. I know we've all sworn that off. Look what happens when you cook it with Laquay. Again, we are keeping. Look how tender that is. Look how juicy that is. The moisture stays in. I cook it in 3 minutes, and I can put it on the salad. Again, we've got beef stir fry, 3 minutes. More compotes. 8 minutes. Shrimp, 4 minutes. It's all in the recipe book. This makes cooking so easy.
By the way, that high-grade silicone makes it so you can grab it and it's not going to be hot
Absolutely,
on your
hand. Absolutely, just
under
like this.
Under $30, a customer pick. Again, we have 5 flexible payments on everything out of the kitchen. We could have just kept cooking and
You'll use it every meal.
Make sure that you grab this. This is a great ad for the whole entire family. Thank you.
Good to see you.
We'll be back.
Let's do it. I believe in being full of confidence and free of doubt.
I believe what I'm doing is bigger than me.
I choose to face the world
full of love and free of hate.
Free of hate. Cut it out.
I make clean choices and I believe in clean beauty.
I believe in knowing that what I'm using is good for me.
Full of care
and free of cruelty.
Full of what's good.
Free of what's fake.
Bare Minerals, the power of good.
Join us for the launch of Bare Minerals on HSN.
The thing I love most about shopping at HSN.
Do I have to pick just one?
I'd have to say FlexPay.
It allows me to get the things I want now.
And make monthly payments.
Without any interest or fees.
I got a new mattress for the guest bedroom.
A fabulous cookware set for my sister's wedding.
And a little something just for me.
FlexPay gives me the flexibility to buy what I need now.
Without the stress of having to pay for it all at once.
And no.